way here. And guess what? It was with the devil. Guess who won? We won. Praise God. We had a great experience getting here, and I told my wife, I said, you know what? We're going, regardless of what happens. We missed 3 flights. We got in an argument with the man that takes the tickets, and I just kept looking, and God kept saying, be quiet. That's hard to do. But we have been so blessed from last year because we received a lot of books from writers here, and I'm out of books. Pastors are looking at me for more books, and I said, just read what you got. I said, and act on that. But we're learning something. We're learning something, and we want to thank you for everything that you've done. Now listen, let me be me. The Bible says that Jesus was the same. Well, now let's start over now. Jesus said that he was the same. I'm not going to change. I come to lift up the name of Jesus. I'm excited about what God is doing, not only over here, but over there. Now, I have a team of people that feed the homeless, and we had a meeting last week, and you know what they said to me? We want to go to Australia. I am serious. They have seen something that you are doing that I'm taking back. I'm giving it to them, and they want more. So now I told them to start saving their money. That's the only way they're going to get you. But Barbara and I, we fell in love with you. And we love you, and we talk about you, and we expect a blessing. But we come to get blessed. Because the word that you're teaching here is exciting. It's exciting. So well. I don't know anything else to do except just get ready. Just get ready. I come to, as I said, to tell you more about the price that is in me. And how exciting it is because of what he's doing in the U.S. And because of this, we want to let you know that we love you. We're excited about you, and we're going to continue. As my wife and I were talking on the way here, there's so much that we want to learn that we cannot wait to take back. So I say this to you, love us like we're going to love you. There's something great waiting, and we know it, and we're just waiting to see what it is. Praise God. Thank you.
Yeah.